I'm packing up my shit, smut shit in the cars I can fit. And I'm driving as far as I can get away from these problems. To all of my sorrows, I forget what's tomorrow like. Cause tonight I'm starting life again. Get to the corner and stop. Fuck am I going? Besides psycho, when I fantasize, starting my whole life over, yeah, right. Oh, and I might go and get hypnotized so I don't even recognize no one. I try to look alive, but there's nothing like holding your head up high when you're dead inside, and I just died sewing. In case you're wondering why am I inside showing, cause I done spilled all my guts, and those are mine, so I'm picking them up and stuffing them back. Fuck it, I've done enough in this rap shit. Recovery brought me nothing but back to right where I was, and perhaps this could have been my victory lap if I wasn't on the verge of relapse. The reoccurring main theme, the shit I would daydream as a kid. I was 18, I went from an irate teenager to still raging as adult. Amazing, back then I put anything into the rhyme. Whether it was sad, mad, happy, or angry, I spit it. The mainstream, I hit it. Yay me, I did it. Did what? Haley, baby, I did it. Meaning make you 80% of what I rapped about. Maybe I should've did a better job at separating shady and entertaining from real life, but the same thing is still the hardest thing to explain. It's the craziest shit I ever seen, and back then it was like I ain't even bother taking into consideration you and day being older and may hear me say things I didn't. A, me, and B just ain't me. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, let's strip away everything and see the main reason that I feel like a lame piece of shit. I sound cranky and bitter, complain, beef, and bicker about the same things. Cause when I look at me, I